Holy shit.
Yo, 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 he's coming close to the machine.
Removing the trees right with a bigger machine, and the trees are actually our only cover fans. So, but anyways, it's pretty good.
He is removing all the bush from it at the moment.
Into the freaking building, man, but because this old building will literally collapse there, dude.
Yo, I know what the
f***ing dangerous.
It's pretty dangerous, huh?
I have the feeling he will drive into the building right now. Oh shit. Bah. Are you freaking kidding me, actually?
Yo, it's super loud.
I feel the ground shaking, you feel it as well?
Around this building right now, man. You have just said before I recorded it, and he has now just started with it. And it's only
or only cover fans. But yo, I'm right now inside an abandoned house with a coffee. Actually a bar. It's a bar from the 1900s. The owners of this place has died here. The building is very, very strange. Rodney, what do you think of this building? How the building is structured? What do you think about it?
It's not normal, it's very weird. You have rooms, you would think the floor on top has collapsed. It's normal, it's just built like that.
Yeah, he's actually right now. But I'm feeling the ground shaking every time as soon as he's coming closer to the building when I'm found. Literally. So I know this is actually a very beginning of this video, but it cannot always be the same. So make sure to smash a big ass like, fans. This house is located in Germany. We just drive for about 4.5 hours, and this place is crazy. And like Rodrigo said, it's very weird here. You will see it with your own eyes as well. Right now, I'm actually in the house part of this freaky building. And I'm gonna show you first this only bathroom at the moment. So it's very old furniture, creepy old baths actually. Are you gonna be attached to that guy? Alright, I'm gonna record it fast. So this room, fams, look at this. So weird, man.
furniture is very old actually. Look, even some clothes are left behind as well, like a pretty dress. I'm sorry you can't hear me good right now, because that machine is freaking loud, like I heard by itself and half times. But I don't know which room this is actually. It looks like a chilling room here at the moment, with a lot of books laying on the freaking closet there. Strange. Look at the channel here. Looks creepy actually. Look at the sofa right now, thanks. And actually a lot of paperwork on the ground. It's literally insane. Some medicine bottles there. Is riding with that machine actually. He's doing it too fast. The kill. A mosquito. Check this out, fam. I just found a freaking creepy horror door as well. With spider wraps around it. Looks super scary actually. So there you go, you just did. Best thing to not stay here for that long inside this area right now. Because like you see, and like I said, he's actually acting very dangerous, man.
And now he's driving next to the wall to hit one tree. He already hit the wall once.
Yo, he's psycho, man.
Will he remove the big tree?
I hope not. I hope he's not gonna remove the big tree. Dude, you said you saw a tree falling down just next to the freaking house.
Yeah, on the right side.
Alright, they are too legal right now, fans. So I'm gonna do this part very quick. So if he actually hit the freaking wall and something happened in this old building, then you're maybe safe. But here at this side, you're not safe, fans. This freaking building will collapse in no time because it's super, super old and weak at the same time, actually. Wow, I freaking love this spot here right now. Especially with the window there. Jesus, it's crazy.
Yo, what's wrong, dude?
The guy that was driving the Jeep, he was just looking at the door, trying to get inside, and his Jeep is parked right in front of the door.
Are you sure, him, not?
Yeah.
Yo, what now? Why do
you... You can see him.
Why will they get inside this building right now, dude? Understand it. So we have to be careful because all the dude is now at the front of the building right now, right?
Yeah, you can see him. He's at the back of his Jeep.
Are you there? But the door is locked, so he cannot get inside. Hopefully. Maybe if he got the keys.
But yeah, we'll have to be very quiet. If you hear us, you'll come inside.
Yeah, definitely, man. Alright, we're gonna do this room quick. Are you gonna pay attention to the guy? Alright. This is now a very risky exploration, fam, slithery man. And I'm gonna talk a little bit quiet because you heard what Rodrigo just did. Look at this murderous room here, fam.
Like there is a child bed standing there, actually. So weird. I don't understand rooms like this, actually.
Wow.
Also a creepy puppet.
Freaky old baby carriage. Yo, fam, this is crazy.
Dude, our cover is gone at the moment. If you know what the heck it is, let me know in the comments below, fams. This room is pretty destroyed, actually. So sad. There are still some creepy things left behind.
Also, this is a bedroom here. With still some clothes left behind as well. Like socks.
Some woman clothes hanging inside the closet.
You're so right, man. It's super sketchy here. Okay, now I'm gonna show you quickly the rest of the building right now. Like you said, I went through. It's a very strange building. I never saw a building like this actually before. A giant attic is this. But look, some more shares. Many hiding rooms as well. I don't know what the heck this is, fam. Looks strange. But this here is actually nice to see. I love the TK here. Yo, maybe this hatchet is a secret underground bunker, man. Also some fake doors. I don't know if it's fake, but it looks like, I don't know, secret doors, but unfortunately we cannot open it, fam. Even we can't open the freaking hatchet. I don't know why, I'm just wondering what should be inside. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below, fams. I don't know if you see something on the attic. Another weird-ass room. Very old antique closet. Yo, it's almost rot. What?
There's a problem.
There's a problem?
Two guys are standing in front of the window of the cafe.
No way, you see them?
If we stand here, they can see us. I don't know if you already saw me or not.
You serious?
Yeah.
So I can't
see. Around the corner of the door.
I don't see anyone
right in front of this thing.
Strange, huh? Okay, I'm gonna show you this room later in the video first. I want to show you this one now first, fams. This was actually for horses. Stables. There's a lot of hay coming down. It's nice to see.
It's not opening. Okay, I'm now gonna show you the cafe itself with all the tables. But actually people sit and drink with some friends, you know. Doing the chilling stuff, drinking some beers, Coca-Cola's and other sort of drinks. But it was very cheap actually, because there's still a price list left behind. Also, there's a very mysterious hole in here. You can see, I don't know why this is actually a hole, for what they use this. If you know, let me know in comments below, fans. Appreciate it. There's a worker walking here and now in the front of the freaking windows. So he's actually next to the building standing and working as well. This part here was actually the coffee. A lot of tables left behind. It has actually very unique style. It's kind of creepy as well, a little bit. Oh, just some PCs here. Toilets for men and women, probably. You know what? I'm gonna do this room quick. Look at this, fans. This is actually why we came for. For this beautiful room. Psst, psst, psst. He is under the tree. I see him. You see him? He's in the after that window, man. You have clear space. He can do what you want. But be quiet. Oh shit. Whatever it takes for taking a picture, fans. Look at this beautiful room. A lot of people was sitting here back in its days. Oh shit. Stay down. I think he's coming closer. I heard him. You, this little risky man. He's there. He's there. He's right there. He didn't see you. He didn't see you. Look at you sitting, man. Right, you have clear space. Shit, fans. From a sketchy explorer to a dangerous situation. Because we can get spotted every second, dude, you know? He's actually talking German, I don't freaking understand any word of it. But so. Oh shit, oh shit. You see him? Is he gone? Okay, you're gonna give me signs, I'm gonna do this room quick, alright? Alright, savage though. Look at this. I want to show you this because I then drove 4 hours home to only show you this room for about 1 second actually. Because of all the workers here. Look how amazing this is, fams. What the hell was that?
There's even a jacket left behind, Fabs. Holy shit.
Yo, he's coming closer to the machine. Look. Dude, he is acting very psycho, man. You know that? What the heck is wrong with the freaky person, dude?
Three here now. So we came from there actually to get inside this building, fams. We actually walked on the field, but they're actually now busy, so we didn't push.
Dude. Oh. Look at him. Boy, we have some problems, man. The ceiling is coming down as well, oh shit.
So actually, the price list, I mean, and for a beer, it was only 1.30 euro. That's older brands, you know. But the fact is, it was pretty cheap. It was only 90 cents for a free Coke, but for a Fanta and Sprite as well. Some coffee, it's actually 1 euro, pretty cheap actually. But now, these days, it's pretty expensive, so it was way better to buy and going to clubs. Going to bars to drink pills. I mean, a beer or a coffee, you know, stuff like that. Because it's pretty cheap. But now these days, man, it's crazy expensive, actually.
Dude, I have the feeling he will come and hit the freaking cafe, man. You know that? We see he's getting closer and closer to the freaking windows. He's acting like a real psycho, man, I swear by God, friends. Oh shit. He saw you? I think he saw me, I'm not sure. Should he see me?
Dude, he is always driving backwards.
Shit. That was close, you know that?
If something happened, if you have to run,
we have to run. Shit.
Yo, wait. But the door there, right in front of you, you can open it.
You can try. Because then you're inside of the building.
What? Go to the barns, the stables, and open the door. It's open then. Because it makes a lot of noise, so we have to do this quick. Go.
somebody entered the freaky building. He actually went through the door. So he actually opened the door. I don't know how, but he opened it. What? Look, peek over. You see one? What? You see somebody?
The machine is looking towards here, but the other guy is looking over there.
And the person who is actually in the machine, he's still inside?
Don't see him.
Watch out. What are you going to do? Under this or not? I don't know.
They will see. Go back inside, take the...
But there's somebody inside. You heard it as well, the door, right? Even I'm going back inside, he's always see us actually, man. Oh man, I'm so... My adrenaline kicks in like crazy right now, fans. But I'm keep recording this right now. What now? I'm pretty sure I heard something coming inside this building right now. I'm sorry, we didn't do this, and actually, and detail fans, because you have to understand the situation. It's a pretty messed up situation at the moment, which I don't like. Now you're shirtless, dude. Did I lost something on my backpack or not?
No.
Alright. Wait. So this is actually the garden of this place, I think. Look, fam, the building from outside, quick. Alright, you're gonna lead the way. Because I literally don't know where the heck we are in. Under the trees. Amazing. Oh man, sketchy here, man. Nettles. Hey, then. I hope they're not gonna drive us over, man. I know you can see it good, fans. But right in front of us, there's actually a golf club. Join one.
Are we gonna run over this part? I hope you don't see us.
But it's very dangerous to go back downstairs, dude. Know what I mean?
Yeah, but I mean just sprint over this part. And hope they don't see us, and if they yell at us, we can fastly go over there and...
Oh, yeah, go. Wait, see somebody?
No.
They see us?
I don't want to know, dude.
Oh, shit. It's like I'm walking on a mountain.
Yes. All right, boy.
We did it.
What?
We did it.
Yeah. We literally did it. Should somebody see this? Or saw this?
I don't know. I'm gone.
I'm me too, actually. I'm out of breath. Should it hurt?
No, we have to pass the driveway. So if they see us, maybe they come with the jeep.
Probably. I was thinking about that. They can't do anything right now with us because we're now outside.
Yeah.
I think. So.
Now I am thirsty.
Me too. I think with.
It's 35 degrees.
Yes, indeed. Pretty hot. So what I was saying, fans. We did this. And I'm sorry I didn't. And that is space in detail because we couldn't. Because of the sketchy situation we have been in. So, but anyways, if you still enjoy this video, smash a big ass like. I try to show you a lot of places. Yeah, he's coming. See?
Yeah, but what will he do?
Like I said, he can't do anything with this right now.
Maybe take pictures.
Pictures of what?
Is he looking?
Smoke a cigarette. But he isn't watching at this.
What?
He isn't watching at this. The sheep is right behind us. So Ligo was right once again.
Second time at the same place.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe he's calling the police because he is calling at someone. Let's hope I'm not right about that.
I hope it as well too.
If he starts following us to the car, you
So like I said, if you still enjoy this exploration, smash a big ass like. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more crazy adventures like this. But this one was actually literally one of the best and most sketchiest way of exploring abandoned place. Enjoy my next one. But we did it. And I'm glad we did it. So yeah, the boy Jeffrey, I'm gonna see you another one. Peace.